Meet 15-year-old Marty Halley of Atlanta. Agriculture has played a major role in his life due to his family's strong background in cattle. His father and dad passed the interest down to him and has stuck with him since. He just loves his cows.
It's just watching them grow older and older and keeping them in the family and keeping them in the herd and getting to know the cows and being able to tell their personality, because they all are completely different. And it's just like people, everybody's different.
Marty is a member of the Atlanta FFA for the past 2 years. He is with his cows from the time they are born and is with them as much as he can. Marty says there is a lot of responsibility and hard work to take care of his cattle.
You put pounds on them, and that's not too awful hard. Just feeding them, making sure they got plenty of food. That way they're gaining weight all the time. And in the summer, it gets pretty busy because you got to keep on haying for the winter.
Marty has also had the chance to experience some funny moments with his cows.
Me and Dad were out checking cows, and this old cow, I even told her she had a nice calf, and she tried to get me and tried to wallow me all across the ground. I was backpedaling the whole time trying to get away from her, and I tripped over this pile of hay, and my head landed whack. It was embarrassing. I was mad and frustrated and humiliated all at the same time.
Marty is planning to continue working in agriculture and hopes to have a cattle farm of his own someday.
It teaches you responsibility. You can't just buy cattle and turn them loose. You got to take care of them. You can't just treat them like any other. You just got to take care of them. That's the main thing to it.
Congratulations, Marty, on being this week's Ag Kid. Reporting from Atlanta, Missouri, Vanessa Alonso, KTVO News.